Good morning, everyone. You're watching Grace for Your Day. Today we're in the book of Ephesians, chapter 2, verses 8 through 10. For by grace are you saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God hath before ordained that we should walk in them. God has a purpose. God has an order. I believe many times that we get the cart before the horse, and we try to do right before we believe right. I believe when we believe right, God will cause us to do right, cause us to grow closer to Him. We are saved by grace. It's God's grace, nothing else. We are saved through faith. We believe in Jesus Christ, that He is our Lord, our Savior, that He died for us, that He rose again. And because of that, we are created in Christ Jesus unto good works. Trust in Jesus first. Believe in Him. Have a relationship with Him. Fellowship with Him. Communicate with Him. Praise Him. Worship Him. Get into His Word. God works. The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will do a work in your life. Maybe you need to start all over today. Maybe you've just got all out of sorts. Start afresh with God today. Rededicate your heart to Him. And let God do what God said He would do. He recreates us. Old things pass away. All things become new. It is the work of God. I trust that you know Him today. If not, do it today. Recommit your life to Jesus Christ today. I pray that the Word has been an encouragement to you today. Let's get back to the basics. Have a blessed day today. We'll see you again in the morning on Grace for Your Day.